Han Xuan is a weakling. But if he has experienced officers in his ranks, then this may take some time. Against you, Lord Guan Yu. Do what you will with us, but please spare the innocents in the castle. Our brother will treat you all with mercy.